Hi everybody, welcome to Avon School London. My name is Zane and this is...
My name is Swarma.
Good. Tomorrow Swarma is doing her Trinity speaking exam, JSE exam. She's doing grade 2 tomorrow and today we're just practicing to prepare her for her grade 2 test tomorrow. So I'm going to be the examiner and Swarma's going to be the person doing the exam. So I'm going to introduce myself. Hello, how are you? Good. I'm Zane. And what's your name?
My name is Swarma.
Swarma, good. And how old are you, Swarma?
I'm 35 years old.
Good. And when is your birthday?
My birthday is 15th of September.
Good. And what day is it today?
Today is Thursday.
Very good. Yeah, tomorrow's Friday. Yeah, good. And what month is it?
It's a May.
That's it. And how many brothers and sisters do you have?
I have one brother and one sister.
Tell me about your family.
My family, there are three people. Mm-hmm. My husband, my daughter, mm-hmm. and me.
Do you live in a house or a flat?
I'm living in a house.
In a house, good. And what rooms are in your house?
There are 18 rooms.
18?
No, 18 rooms.
Good. And what rooms are there?
There are 4 bedrooms.
Good.
There are 2 bathrooms. Uh-huh. There is 1 kitchen.
Very good.
There is a living room.
Okay, excellent. And what is in your room? In your bedroom.
In my bedroom, there is a bed.
Good.
There is a wardrobe. Mm-hmm. There is a chest of drawers.
Good. Where is the chest of drawers?
Chest of drawers in front of the bed.
Good. And is there a TV in your room?
No, there isn't a TV in my bedroom.
Good. Where is the TV in your house?
There is a TV in living room.
Good. And you said you live with your husband and your son. And how old is your husband?
My husband, 39 years old.
Good. Tell me about your best friend.
My best friend's name is Kai. She's from Brazil.
Good.
She's a journalist. Mm-hmm. She's a tall. Mm-hmm. She has a long hair. She's a beautiful girl.
Very nice. And have you got any pets?
Yes, I have got pets.
Good. And what pet do you have?
I have one dog.
Okay, good. And tell me about your dog.
My dog's name is Buddy. Uh-huh. He's a brown. Mm-hmm. He's a little pup.
Nice, very nice. Good. Whose pen is this?
It's your pen.
Very good. And where is my phone?
Your phone is on the table.
Good. And where is my pen?
Your pen is next to the phone.
Good. And where is my pen?
Your pen is on the phone.
Good. And where is my pen?
Your pen's under the table.
Good. And do you want to ask me a question?
Do you
want to ask me a question? Ask me a question.
Do you prefer tea or coffee?
Ah, very good question. I think I prefer coffee. I prefer coffee.
With black coffee or with milk?
Okay. I think I prefer milk. Lots of milk. Good. So now I'm going to show you some pictures. Is she dancing?
Yes, she dancing.
Good. Is he running?
Yes, she's running.
Good. Is she singing?
Yes, she's singing.
Good. Is he reading?
Yes, he's reading.
Good. Okay, that's the test.
Good.
So I think you're hoping you'll do well tomorrow.
Yes.
Okay, good. And we will report back on if she passes, I think she will, and how well she does. So hold fingers for now. Okay, bye.